la primera gran obra de Gustave Eiffel, autor de la Torre Eiffel en París. Está formado por un arco que sostiene un tablero ferroviario de 354 metros de extensión.
Inaugurated the bridge, you would be wrong. The honor of inaugurating the bridge was given to the wife of one of the engineers of the bridge. Fearless and stubborn, she walked over the bridge from Porto to Gaia and then back again, despite the husband trying to dissuade her. Only the next day did